That's how I felt this morning waking up.
Yeah.